Casting Aurora back with some Aika with Emmy and Darklight.
Hi.
No.
Oh.
Oh, look at the.
So yeah, I have decoding the message mission.
Let me check.
Do you have that?
I have no quest right now.
So do you wanna? Do you wanna follow me then?
Wait, give me a second.
Yeah. I have a trans.
Hey, there's a trans master quest.
Wait, where? That.
From a lady who gave you the pram.
Really?
Have you studied
the quest? Or Pram's master, derp.
God damn it, derp.
Skip, accept.
Quick, they talk!
Alright.
You know me all, you know we always do our jobs right. That's so cute.
Wait, what? Wait, where are you guys?
We're at the lady where we got our pram.
Alright, I was moving.
Oh, I completed it?
I'm waiting for my pran to love me.
Wait, menu? Quest?
Oh, wait, my whole life. I have to, kill beast. Wait, we already did that.
Pran's master. Should we do that now then?
Well, that's the quest I have. It's telling me to go.
I have that.
Alright.
I'm just gonna follow Cassie.
Wait, hold on. Wait, wait.
I don't need you.
No, wait, hold on. Wait, I'm derpy. Okay, let's go.
Oh, wait.
I'm just following you. Just because I feel so lazy.
Duck, wait, where are you?
I'm right behind you.
Yeah, yes. Oh. Oh, wait, party.
Yeah, party.
Party. Well now, calm yourself.
Oh, so you can say it, but I can't? That's how it is.
I wasn't saying it pervertedly like you were.
Pate.
Yeah, you scare us.
Thank you.
Oh, you're quite welcome.
I didn't mean to make it sound perverted.
What the fuck, man? underwear.
No, that's not perverted at all.
No!
Emmy, why are you faster than I am?
Cause you suck.
Underwear.
Cassie?
Calm down. I
wanna
duel you, Cassie.
Considering I can heal myself in like 2 seconds?
Good luck.
I want to kill Darklight.
Wait,
I'm going
to go up here.
Yeah.
I'm just going to follow Cassie.
I'm up.
I can't.
I'm up.
What?
Quest. Okay. Pran's master. Oh, is that you, soldier? I thought I smelled trash from Oh, thanks a lot.
Oh.
Thanks! Decoding the message. Okay, I know this one.
Dispatch.
Quest.
Accept?
Dispatch. Yeah.
So decoding the message now?
I'm a little late.
No, what?
What?
I don't know.
Get out of my way, guys. You guys are all up in my business.
Oh my god, that's so mean! I don't like this guy!
He's being so mean.
Cassie, your pan's not glowing for some reason.
Yours isn't either.
Mine's glowing.
No, it's not.
Emmy's and mine are glowing, but yours isn't glowing.
And mine's glowing to me.
Awkward.
He's being so mean to my pan.
I know. He's a big meanie. Big meanie.
I hate him.
My poor little Naomi.
My little.
He's so mean to Sophia. Yeah, your guys aren't glowing.
My little Adina.
Adina, yeah, I named yours for you.
I know. Is it?
Oh my god, down here!
Is it bad that I forgot her name?
Yeah.
No.
Yes, what's wrong with you?
Chelsea, you know where you're going?
Yeah.
Good.
Okay, sure.
I will walk through a peril of... I got stopped. Oh, you stopped. Wait, no. Are you just trying to troll me?
Yes. Yes.
You knew I was following you, huh?
Yes, I know.
So are we gonna do recycling leather?
We might as well. While we're here.
Chassie, why are you trolling me?
Because she's mean. How dare you?
Oh, my favorite customer. Welcome.
You know what? Wait, why are we killing people? Oh, of course, skins.
Yeah.
From beating boar?
I don't know what kind it's from.
Jacklight, what's wrong with you, okay?
What's wrong with you? That's
a lot
better question.
Where would you go, guys?
Found you. We collected 3 skin. I need one more.
I don't have any.
Oh, I have 3. Fireball. I have 4.
I got one from a young boar.
I got mine from beating boars.
So I'm done.
I'm done.
I got not. Wait up.
Well, that's what you get for trolling me.
Fuck you.
Wait. What else does he have for us to do? Blue gold?
Yeah, I know that one. We get that from the muck beast, remember?
Alright, we should do those now, right? Right now, right now, right now, right?
I'm just gonna follow you. Where'd you go?
Killing, like, slimy stuffs.
Oh, the muck bees. They're cute.
Oh, look at that face.
I love them.
Well, you can watch it die.
I'm done! I'm done!
With blue gold?
No.
Oh.
Fuck that shit.
Wait, what?
Dirt. Look, I made it in a vine. Trap.
Dead. We need 4 more. Where's more merc bees?
I'll give you a good price for your item.
Merc bee.
Darklight, where's the merc bees?
Right here. Fireball.
What'd you do?
Boosh. Fireball. Did I kill that one? Yes? Yeah, I did. Fireball.
Don't touch my Mercury.
Too late.
You suck. I'm done.
I need 3 more.
I need quite a few.
Well, you suck. Alright, I'm ready for whatever's next.
No, I'm not.
I'm not.
Where's another merc bee?
They're everywhere.
Oh, they just spawned in. Hi there, merc bee. I'm gonna kill you.
We're gonna kill
with
you
fireball.
Now.
Fireball.
Holy arrow. Holy arrow.
Is that what your character says?
Holy arrow. Do you know how many times I've heard that the last, like, 5 seconds?
Oh, God.
Oh, what was that?
I don't even want to talk about it.
So where are we going now?
I'm done.
I've been done. I just need to go turn in the message.
Okay, yeah, so we're doing the message now?
Yeah.
Message decoded?
Yes, message decoded, damn it.
Okay, I'm leaving without you.
We're all leaving at the same time.
True.
We're literally all going at the same time.
No, I'm going a different path. So I'm cool.
Oh, we don't need you. We really just don't need you, Darklight.
I see how it is.
You should.
I'll beat you with a stick, how about that?
Why would you beat me? I would push my life on the line for my duty. Remember that, Cassie?
Yeah. Well, I didn't know you cared so much about that. You're not super important to you.
Eliminate Grizzler. Oh, nope. Nope. Oh wait, I'm gonna turn my Skype on Do Not Disturb. So. Yeah, so.
We must eliminate Grizzler!
Grizzler, where are the you?
He's over here, I think.
Quest log.
Guys, don't leave me!
I'm not following Cassie anymore.
Yeah, I'm just gonna follow Darklight.
Because I push auto move too.
Wait, did everybody else get that call?
Yeah, I got it. It's kind of derpy.
It was a little bit. Alright, so what do we have to kill? Grizzler? Darklight, where are we supposed to go?
There's Grizzler.
Grizzler, we love you.
I found Beckon.
Nice.
We killed him.
I need to kill him too.
It didn't register as you killed him?
No.
Oh.
Oh, we'll kill him again.
Let's just wait for him to spawn. Where'd you go?
Oh god, I'm getting attacked by something. Oh, hey.
Where are you? Oh, hi.
I'm down where y'all at. Holy hell.
That's Feisty Mogan.
I know. He was attacking me, I had to.
No, I'm just gonna beat them up while we're waiting for Grizzler. I got linen fiber. Fireball. 436 critical.
Is Grizzler back yet?
Not yet.
Nope.
Where is he at? Is he up here?
No. Yeah, we found him up here. Fireball. You're dead. Fireball is a one-hit KO. Fireball. Oh, I'm gonna kill Beckon.
Let's kill Beckon!
Oh, okay then. I killed him.
No.
Did he spawn back yet?
No. I don't think so.
See, if y'all would have just waited for me, we wouldn't have to be waiting.
Well. Oh, my Adina's love become two.
Aww.
Aww.
They grow up so fast!
They grow up so fast.
My Pran's been level two.
You know what? Screw you. Is he
Hooray!
Back
level up!
Cassie, Darklight's being mean to me.
You brag about your Pran already
I'm
being
level I'm level 9.
Rush down and wait up for us.
Did
not spawn back yet?
Not yet.
I don't know.
I killed these guys in one hit.
So do I.
Me too. Not really. I'm level 10.
What the? How are you leveling up so fast?
I kill a lot of things.
Well, I know that, but... I'm killing a lot of stuff, too.
Yeah.
Fireball.
Is it next?
Pew. Ancient smoke gun. Die. Just everyone die. Oh, we're level 9 now. Has he spawned in yet?
Oh, look at
there
that
he
here.
Is.
Where?
Right here. Emmy, don't kill him. We have to leave.
I'm not. I'm waiting for Cassie.
Cassie, attack him. And now we can kill him.
Wait, let me do it.
Too late.
Okay, got it.
Well, Emmy, why are you leveling up without us?
Yeah, Emmy, were you playing without us?
Wait, where are we going?
Never.
Wait, I have to do auto move. Plan of attack. Yeah, auto move.
I would never play without you guys.
You what?
I would never play without you guys.
You what? How dare you? Why you play without us?
I didn't. see in the new Duck Lake.
Oh, I see how it is.
You should.
Okay, now where the hell are we going?
I don't know yet.
Auto move! Bye.
Wait, where are we going?
Wait, what?
No, which thing are we going for? Are we eliminating the...
I'm going to do the fierce Munata Karate or whatever the fuck they're called.
Why are you leaving without us?
Oh god! Oh god!
See, that's what what happened when
you just... Just down the hill, goddamn!
I know, I did auto move.
This is why you don't wait.
Oh, derp. I have to do auto move again because I pressed auto move. And
they're literally like right here.
Oh, that wasn't easy at all.
I'm done.
Wait, what the heck?
Oh,
but I have to kill the Munata.
Yeah, the normal Munata.
Where are they?
No, wait,
right up here.
Oh, I killed one of the Munatas.
Where are they?
There's a boss.
You want to kill the boss just for fun?
Yeah.
I didn't even get an attack on him. I need to kill more of the normal Munatas.
I need one more with the Munatas.
One more. Yeah. And I didn't kill any yet. Well, I'll kill this fierce one.
I feel stronger now, Master. She's level 3!
Why are you all doing this without me? I feel like such a noob.
You're not a noob.
You're not a noob yet.
Yet?
I'm level 3. My parents level 3 too.
You know what?
Okay, I'm done.
Well, mine is 2, so ha. Huh.
Me too. Alright, I'm done.
Wait, where are we? Is it just over here? Yeah.
Yeah, we just have to go back up the hill.
Yeah.
The panning is derpy. Quest.
That's why I said use the right mouse trigger to turn.
They sound like hitting you, Derek Lake.
What? Oh, hi there. Hi there. Hi there. Defeat Munata. Oh, well, Party attack Munata?
Didn't we kinda do that?
Except... Yeah, we kinda did. So I did party attack Munata. What did you do?
I did party.
Well, let's go kill
him. Lego.
I dragged him all the way back over there.
I know, it's gonna make me laugh.
Oh, hi.
My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard.
My milkshake is better than yours. Milkshake is better than yours.
No, damn right. Okay. Jesus, what's wrong
with
you?
Wait, you got
I'm trying to hit you.
I just got in, y'all just left me.
We're just waiting.
Friends. What? We're waiting for you.
Hey, Emmy is level 11. We're just level 9.
Oh. Should I stop killing things?
Yes, probably. Please.
I'm just good at this game, apparently.
Oh god, I'm getting banged.
Oh god,
help!
Well then.
Help! Help! Help!
We are!
Help!
Are you happy?
Welcome.
Die.
Alright, so where's the guy we had to kill?
He's normally over there.
He didn't spawn in yet, I don't think. Die. Oh, there he is.
Wait for me, guys.
Oh, yeah, attack!
Yes.
Well, then.
I got it.
Me too.
I got it, too.
Let's go. Come on, bitches.
Speed up. Grab the wall.
Technically, don't even. Don't.
And I'm not gonna let you live that down. Oh, I can't walk. Oh, there you
go. You're never gonna let me.
Oh, we got a little friend.
Huh?
You just poofed.
What?
We had a little friend who poofed.
Speed up.
Who is our little friend? Munanto's sword.
Sword. Alright.
So what now? Are we gonna do that? Wait, are we gonna do that then, Cassie?
Yeah.
Munanto's sword?
Yeah. I have no idea what the hell we have to do though.
I don't know, but I'm gone. Bye.
Thanks.
Well, thanks so much. I love you.
Yeah, Darko, it's wrong.
All
you
have to do is do auto move. Jeez.
You still just left us.
Bye. This running is so derpy.
I like mine.
Yeah, you act like you're like 10 years old. It's like an Eevee in this game.
It's like an Eevee with underwear that you can look up the skirt and yeah.
Yep.
Guys?
Yeah?
I don't know if I should walk into polls if that does anything. Does that do anything?
What?
When you walk into polls, does it do anything? Because my character just tried to walk in a poll.
I don't know.
I have one thing to say to you, Dark Lion.
Yes?
You're crazy.
I am?
Yes.
Well, thank you.
Where the hell are we going?
And back to the city. Going to Blacksmith Dean.
Dean, we love you.
I'm the blacksmith of Regenshine. By golly, ain't that Muntano's sword, isn't it? Skip. Reward. Quest? Kubari's sword? Are we doing Kubari's sword now? Or are we gonna do the other ones too? Yes?
I'm trying to finish this quest.
Kubari sword?
Yeah, Kubari.
Are we gonna choose anything else from him though? You look like you've become
stronger. Good to see
that.
What?
Are you gonna do like the elixir gold coin or the 5 elixir gold coin?
I don't know.
Oh, wait, let's not do that right now.
I don't know what you're
talking about. Let's not do
that. I can't get the quest.
Why not?
Well, let me. God damn it,
Evie! Do you guys have the mission dispatch?
Yes.
You do? Cassie, do you?
Yeah. I have to go to a bank.
You do?
What?
For what?
The Kubari sword.
Oh, the yeah.
Sutherland Bank is south of the commercial.
Let's go.
Oh my god, man. Why didn't... kill you. Where the hell did you go?
Press auto move.
I don't have a quest.
Kubari's sword?
Oh wait, no man, I do. It was just hiding.
Wait. The heck? It just turned me around. Derp. My character's lost. Oh, it's the Helen stab... Nope, never mind. It's the... Nope, never mind.
What the fuck?
It's the place opposite of the person who gave us the pram. Hello, Joanne.
Oh my god, the derps in this game are just so funny.
Fugitive Muntari. Except.
Who do I talk to? Land, okay.
Oh, we get rewards for this quest. Awesome.
We actually get a reward?
Yeah, we get new weapons. So, whenever you're ready, we can go. Ready?
Sure. Okay.
Emmy, where are you going?
What?
Where are you going?
Nowhere.
Where are you going?
I don't know.
Your pram stopped glowing.
No, your pram is
glowing. I'm out of moving.
You're moving?
I'm out of moving.
Why'd you move without us?
Because you'll always leave me, I might as well leave you.
Okay.
Cassie!
Cassie!
I'm angry at you.
I will love you.
You always leave without me, so I'm gonna leave without you this once.
Okay, and then we leave with each other next time, right?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Just don't kill anything, please.
You're not quite leaving me.
Yeah, you're not really leaving us.
I'm like right behind you.
We're all right behind you.
Hi.
Get the fuck away from
me!
Oh,
my
short little legs can't carry me far enough.
My thing derped.
What?
Like,
what?
My auto move derped.
Ha ha! Bitch.
Ah,
I'm not
auto
moving, I'm just running.
She's stalking me like a bitch.
We should do dispatch after this.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah.
I like to have one focus rather than many.
Let me stop looking at my skirt.
Stop looking at your skirt, girl. Wait.
Right. Oh God!
Oh, wait, we're killing
sweet
him now?
Baby Jesus! Run, Emmy, run! Emmy, just run, please! Oh my God!
Which way did you go?
I'm moving.
I found you. All right, let's get the fuck out of here.
Wait, so where are we going
now? Hey, what's his face? Kill him!
Wait,
oh,
who?
Okay. Muntari.
I got the shit.
Me too.
I didn't, but I got the mission.
Alright, let's go.
He doesn't have the stuff.
Oh, you don't have the stuff?
I have the mission's done.
Are you done?
Yeah. Fugitive Muntari. Okay.
Yeah.
Auto move now?
Yes.
Alright, let's go.
Lego.
Why are we running opposite ways?
We're probably gonna meet up.
Why am I trying to run into a tree?
Why are you?
I'm just watching him derp so bad.
Why am I trying to run into a tree? This is so unfair.
Ducklight, what are you trying to do?
Run into a tree, what else?
Ducklight, what are you trying to do with your life?
My life is spent running into trees. Thank you very much.
Okay, are you running tree man?
Yes.
You have to make sure those trees don't run away, so you have to run into them?
Yes.
Disorient them?
Yeah, how do you know? I never told anyone before.
Because
like,
I've been watching you here. I've been watching you, and I realize how much you run into trees.
Oh, well,
yeah.
I also watch how much you like looking
and up running into poles as well. Like, the poles might run away, so I have to hunt them down and run into them.
And beat them with a stick, right?
Yes, with my magic stick.
Cassie?
Wait, baby Jesus. Yeah?
Can you heal me, please?
Don't do it. Don't do it.
Please?
Don't do it.
I'm not sure yet.
Don't do it.
I'm the black ship of Megan Chan.
Fugitive Muntari.
Ah, boom.
Watch someone choose the wrong thing. Like, shoot.
I've actually done that before.
Really? On this character, or no?
No, my other character.
So, should we do Mr. Stadler's favor and blacksmith?
Let's sell some shit. How about that?
So, I'm gonna get the Mr. Stadler's favor and blacksmith Dean's gift. And then I'll sell stuff.
Alright, I have a new gun.
How do I sell stuff? Wait, first I want
to... you drag it over into their thing.
First, I want to equip my staff. Alright, and then... Material shop. Don't need... I have to actually drag it.
Yeah,
do we need water essence for anything?
I don't even know yet, I'm just getting rid of it, because it's fairly common.
Agitate, I got that. Meh. What about the waypoint scroll?
My staff looks so interesting. It looks like a little...
I'm gonna keep the waypoint scroll.
Looks like a hammer.
Yeah, I know. A little pointy hammer.
I can't trade the training pen staff. Darn it. Oh, we could do the level rewards box. I'll just sell fire essence.
Oh, I guess you just...
Why do I have... Oh, I have a Legara mask for some reason.
Legara! What?
It's for, like, a rifleman. Linen fiber.
Alright, I'm ready for this. What level are you guys?
Hold your horses. Wait,
do we have a quest? Should we God, we have quests.
Should we do, should we sell Kylium?
Kylium? I have no idea.
Or pieces?
I'm just selling it because it's so common.
I am selling everything I have.
Okay, so... How long have we been this episode?
Oh, wait.
Oh, God.
Do your levels reward box.
I did.
Are some spare bag, mark of experience, and badge of adventure.
What level are you guys at prawns? You gotta feed it. My prawn likes food.
So badge of the adventure, should you use that?
Yeah.
And then mark of experience, that too. Just while we're at it.
What?
From the level box.
Use your
I use my badge of adventurer.
Yeah, do that.
Alright, what about the mark of experience?
Wait a little while to do that.
Alright. Well then, I'm all set.
So did you use your citizen scroll? Proof of citizenship?
Wait, what?
You should get a scroll saying proof of citizenship.
I don't have that. I have waypoint scrolls.
Evidence of...
I don't have that.
Oh, I did. It gave me lots of buffs.
Me too.
Presence ring of Aika. Put that on.
Darka, you've upset my character.
That's too bad now, isn't it? So where to now?
Cassie,
can we do
there?
Dispatch now? Should we do dispatch now? Do you think?
Yeah, let's go do that.
How long has this episode been?
I have
no idea. We'll do dispatch and then we'll call an episode.
Okay.
And you bitches just leave without me.
You said yes.
I was doing auto. I was about to do auto move and you're like, oh, I'm leaving.
Yeah, I did auto move when you said yeah.
Well, I didn't have it up.
I don't use auto move, I just run.
Well, this is a little derpy, so. Here, I'll wait for you outside of the gate. Are you happy?
Bye.
You're not leaving me. Actually, the only reason I waited was because my auto move derped.
Oh, you're nice.
Oh, yeah. You're the nicest person I've ever met in my entire life. God.
You're welcome.
God, I love the graphics in this game.
Me too.
Yeah, nice.
You win the mushrooms. What do you have to do?
Hi, Mogan.
I have no idea. I just got one.
Technically, what must we do?
What must do we?
Oh my God, the birds!
The birds.
Oh though? My God, the birds!
I think there's one trying to chase us.
Yeah, I know. I'm killing it.
Don't do it. You're level 12. Jeez. Wait. I mean,
you. Too late. I killed it.
You have to wait for us to level up.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
Yeah.
Are you sure though?
Yes.
Okay. Wait for me.
And quest.
Oh my god, she sounds like a man.
I know. So this is your first mission, I'll give you an easy one, blah blah blah. So, Mogan Hunter's quest.
Yeah.
So we have to eliminate Mogan. Again.
Yeah. Well, I think I'm gonna call that an episode.
Okay, okay.
Oh wow, that's an interesting windmill. Do y'all see that?
Oh.
Yo. Yeah.
Oh wow, I didn't notice that until now.
That's so cool.
Hmm.
There's a ladder, can I climb up it? I wanna climb up it, let me climb it! While Darklight looks at my skirt.
Yes.
God, I love this game!
Let me out!
Wait, let's check on our...
Oh, you know friend. Q and E moves you left and right?
Yes.
Alright, so what are we gonna do now?
Look at our prompts.
Yeah, I'm looking at it. Devotion, 49%. She's 49% devoted to me.
I know,
me
right?
Too.
Same. Life is 127. Food is 94%. XP
me
is
too.
Like around half-ish. Level 3. Personality is cute.
Mine's cute too.
Mine's level 4. And cute.
You know what? Screw you.
Let's just leave her. Let's go.
Let's go.
I love you guys.
Let's just go. Where are we going?
No, Amy, go away. Go away. Get away.
Cassie, let's split up.
Okay, she can only follow one of us.
I'm gonna follow Cassie.
God damn it.
I'm gonna commit suicide.
Back off, Amy. Back off. I'll do it.
Do it.
Yeah, wait. Cassie, where are you? I'll kill you. Can I kill you? Nope, I can't kill you.
Okay. Well, guys, I'm calling that episode. This is
yep.
Aika.
Aika Day 2.
Cooler.
Aika Day 2.
Day 2.
Day 2 submissions.
Yes.
We hate
anyway, I'll be leaving the link down in the description if you want to join me, Darklight, and Emmy.
Yo.
With yep. With the full information about how to get to the lobby and server we're in, because no one ever comes here.
Yep.
And we have no one to play with, and we want people to play with, and it's a really, really interesting game.
I mean, we love people.
Look at those underwear.
Ooh.
Look at my outfit. It's like...
That booty, though?
that booty.
Anyways.
I mean, look at Darklight. His nipple's almost showing.
Yeah.
Oh.
Wouldn't you like to see that?
Are they showing? No, they're almost showing. That little triangle right there is covering them.
Yeah.
Well, anyway, guys, this is Aika. Day 2.
Day 2?
Day
2. Beat up that like button to talk about your mama. subscribe and leave a comment because I want to know what you want to know and I want to do those things. So do it.
You know what? The subscribe button hasn't been talking bad about our mamas. They've been talking bad about the prans. So speed them up.
The prans!
The
prans! Do it for the prans! I mean, look. Look at that sad little face right there down in the corner. Do you see that? Look at that. Look. Aww.
Like, it's trying to avoid my camera, so...
Aww.
It's trying to avoid my camera.
Darklight, stop it.
Yeah, so anyways, yeah, that's an episode.
That is an episode, guys.
Bye.
We shall see you later.
Bye. Bye.